So hi guys, it's me, Michelle Flores again, and I'm back sa another video na naman na gagawin ko ngayon. So it is about makeup. So I'll be doing makeup look. So hindi ko alam kung ano magiging outcome, but then yes, I think it's gonna be fine siguro kasi ano lang, disclaimer, I'm not a pro makeup artist. Hindi ako makeup artist, obviously. I'm just a fan of, like, makeup. Yun lang. I'm just a fan of makeup. So, kung ano yung magagawa kong makeup look ngayon, and that'll be it. And, like, yun na yung best ko. Alright, so I've done few makes up sa channel ko. If you wanna have... If gusto niyong tignan, like, nandyan lang sa ano ng mga videos ko. But then, yes, I'll be making makeup look today. So, yes. Alright, I'm done blending. I'm done doing my foundation. Oo nga, yan nga. So, medyo maputi siya sa skin tone ko. Tingnan niyo naman. Dito, medyo may pag-tan. Dito naman, super bright. Pero, let's, ano, magagawa naman ng paraan yan eh. Baka din sa lighting. Kasi this one's, yeah, it's a bit lighter nga. Pero nga, I'll be putting highlighter na. So, let's put highlighter. Pero magagawa ng paraan yan. It's to contour and everything. Yun. Mababalance din yan. Teka lang. Ay, baka hindi ma-open. Bakit hindi ma-open? There you go. So for my concealer, I'll be using Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. Ayan. So in the shade of... Ano bang shade nito? I'm not sure, pero... Ayan, tapos for my concealer, I'll be using this sponge na maliit. Tapos i-blend lang natin. Alright, so for setting the concealer, gagamitin ko tong Maybelline. Teka lang. Alright guys, I'm done with my brows. So na yung, yan na yung kaya kong i-transform sa brows ko. Alright, so mamaya na yung contour natin. Kita nyo naman, mas maputi pa yung face ko kasi sa neck ko. Pero this is the, this would be the ano, yung gagamitin ko para sa eyes ko. Kasi wala akong masyap. Ang nandito ako is mga nude and then mga dark shadows. And I want na a bit colorful naman yung mata ko today. Kasi most of my makeup na nagawa ko sa recent videos ko, puro mga dark and then, yeah, basta. So I want a bit colorful naman for this look. So, yes. For my transitions, so this was blush and then that one, pero I can use this as a eyeshadow. Yes, why not? So medyo pigmented din to sila. Maybe I'll use Ay, nalilito na tuloy ako sa dami ng kulay. So, I want a bit colorful, pero... Ah, siguro mga festival look. Ganun ba yun? No, hindi. So, maybe I'll start with a brown. That one. Or, no, dark blend. Ito. Yung pangalawa. Kasi medyo brown siya. For my transition look. Let's zoom in. And then I'll add a little bit yung medyo may pagka pinkish. So I'll put that one there. Medyo may pagka orangey red siya. So let's put that on top of the transition that I put before. So which is the brown. So I'll put the medyo pink na orangey na color. But I'm gonna use different brush. The lashes. So I'll be curling my lashes and ang gagamitin ko is yung Mega Flash. Alright, so I'm done with my eyes, I'm done with my face, I'm done with my nose. So now alright guys, if I find a look ko lang tong look ko, and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, so ito yung na-achieve kong look sa makeup look ko today. So medyo ano siya, medyo colorful siya. So red, and then this, the lipstick from my BYS. And so my eyes, the face. So yan, yan yung na-achieve na look ko today. And then I just changed my outfit. Tapos, yes, tingnan niyo man. In closet. So this is the look that I did. Okay lang mo siya. Medyo ano siya, pero kasi baka siguro sa lighting, ewan ko ba. Pero dito sakto lang naman 'yun. Ano magkano magka ano naman yung kulay. But then yeah. This is the look that I end up. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope hindi ka magsawang sumuporta sa channel ko, and yeah, thank you so much, and I hope you guys like the look. If you do, please like that like button there, and then also please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and yes, thank you guys so much, and I had fun doing this look, so this is gonna be probably wear these next time pag magka-catch up kami ng mga friends ko or get together. Kasi you can just wear this, like it's like an everyday look, so it's not really like hard, it's not really like parang pumunta ka somewhere like a festival thing. This is like a natural looking look. It's just yeah, it's pretty like ano lang siya, calm look, hindi siya parang harsh. If you go somewhere na oh, people will say oh but kanya makeup niya something, but then yeah, no. This is like a natural looking makeup. So yes, if you guys want to gawin tong look na to, then yes, you can definitely like everyday pag like day look sa kasip ng mga friends or going like shopping ganun. Diba minsan. But yeah, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you on my next one. Bye. Oh,